Hi friend, in this video I will show you how you can check your laptop generation. Method 1. Let's get started. Right click on this PC and then click on properties. Here beside processor you see Intel Core i7. After that the digit represents the generation of laptop. In my case, I have 7th generation. Method 2. Search for device manager and then click on it to open device manager. Once device manager open up, expand system devices. Here you see your laptop generation. In my case, I have 7th or 8th generation Intel processor family, so it shows me here the generation of my laptop. So through this way you can find generation of your laptop. Thanks for watching.